Welcome to the demonstration of the multiple drone coordination algorithm. In the following few minutes, I will demonstrate the main features of the algorithm using our online simulator. The main goal of the algorithm is to allow efficient coverage of arbitrarily complex areas with any number of drones. By coverage, we mean single scan tasks where the area needs to be scanned once, as well as continuous scan tasks where the goal is to frequently scan a given area. So we want to achieve scale and flexibility without compromising robustness. Let me demonstrate what I mean by that. We start from a blank mission and explain the different features as we go. I will start by adding a base. Bases represent the locations on the map where drones take off, land, and charge their batteries. Let me now add a target area that needs to be scanned once. Next, I will allocate, say, 5 drones to the mission. At this stage, we have both a mission and allocated drones, so the algorithm immediately assigns the drones to scan the area. So this was the first simple example of a cooperative scan of an area by multiple drones. Notice how all drones were scanning all the time, how they returned to the base almost simultaneously, and how each point in the target area was scanned exactly once. This means efficiency was achieved. By using 5 drones, we have reduced the scanning time of the area by a factor of 5. Let's try something more complex. I will start by adding an area to be scanned. Let's see what happens when I add another area during the scan. See how the algorithm reacted by reallocating the drones. Notice how the algorithm balances the load, reallocating the drones proportionally to the remaining work in each area. Of course, points that were covered before are not considered again. Notice again how the drones complete the task at roughly the same time. We've covered the basics. Now let's try something even more complex. This time let's start with a multi-scan area. And another one. Now let's add the perimeter loop. Let's add some more drones. Notice how the algorithm adapts every time we change the mission. The algorithm is very robust. Any change can be made. For example, let's remove some stuff. Delete areas. Delete drones. Delete another area. Add a single scan area somewhere far. Take manual control of some drone. Our algorithm allows the mission planner an unprecedented flexibility to easily design and manage complex scanning missions, allowing scale and decoupling mission control from field operation. We envision many application domains where such technology can be used to great effect, including mapping, search and rescue, security operations, and others. There are more features of the algorithm that I have not covered here. Feel free to play with the simulator and contact us if you are interested in learning more about it.